Then Luke wearing number one, that number being given each week to a deserving player. We'll get more into that later on. But Flyers fans looking for 36. Number one is that guy, and he's called for the foul.
He's being real physical off the line, but I'll tell you what, Henderson showed some toughness. The ball was perfectly placed on the slant route. It's not really the best. If you take the penalty, you keep those down.
The defense third and corner. Secondary that has been able to test it. Struggle at times. It's also very young. Now here comes the middle with Butler to the 30-yard line. Doug, I give Brian Day Warner, the defense, a lot of credit after seeing all the stuff that the Bears brought out there. They handled it very well. Most of the things you go over at spring ball and your principles that were tested, and they came through quite well.
They really have, and they've lost the starting corner. Right now, you just want to end up great and get your feet underneath this game with all this big courage.
Oh my God.
I can't see it.
And he goes up over the